San Salvagin was a neutral city at the start of the war until the Irusians occupied it. We will now liberate this city. The heaviest resistance will come from the tank battalion near Route 7 in Old Town, and the anti-tank helicopters near the new city government complex. In addition, you must defend our allies from any airstrikes that may originate from the airport behind you. The resistance fighters will end the blackout over the city. Suppress all enemy resistance and help liberate the city.
One, Sky Eye here. The Resistance just ended the blackout. Commence operations. Sweep out all enemy forces in Old Town, New City, and the airport.
Don't worry. Just remember all that you learned during training. Damn, those mechanics were slacking again.
Roger. Commencing attack.
Mobius One, engage.
Various explosions and reports from the fighters can be heard.
Okay, come on at once.
Bravo 8 here. Have our aircraft neutralize those choppers, HQ.
It is now 12.05 a.m. Use your central mean time. Fighting has broken out despite the early hour. We apologize for the momentary disruption of this live broadcast.
Circling in. Got plenty of ammo.
Bandits in gun range. Mobius 1, Fox 2.
Hostiles confirmed.
Shoot him off me!
Sanitize my 6 o'clock, Omega 5.
Bandits in gun range.
Where's the missile?
Throughout history, this city has been the site of many wars. San Salvagin again.
Bandits in gun range.
Under center.
He's coming this way. The 011, he's on you! Turn hard!
Locked on. Mobius 1, Fox 2. Bandits in gun range. Got a yellow. Shot trashed.
The choppers are hugging the Capitol and Central Bank.
Tank destroyed.
I'm in a breakthrough.
Defend your positions until the air cover arrives.
Chopper shot down. Mobius 1, Fox 2.
Bravo 1, this is Bravo 3! Hold off with the prisoners!
Visible here in the dock are the tracers, engine planes, and explosions. From the lights and the noise, I estimate there are quite a number of them.
Right on the run.
Sam destroyed.
I see the National Broadcast Building.
Harper's near the government complex on putting up a fight. Engage them, Mobius 1.
Nice kill. Box 2. Guns destroyed. Tank destroyed.
It's no good right behind you. Heads up.
Mobius 1, Fox 2.
Enemy squadron on your right. Monitor that formation. I'm on him. He's MI6.
Tank destroyed.
Proceeding to Peace Park.
Damn it, I've ended on my tail.
Man is right on me.
Oh no, we're gonna fall.
Missile hit.
Behind you.
Viper 4, Fox 2.
Missed. TU-160s are inbound to New City from the northwest. Drive them back immediately.
Damn fascists! They're gonna level the city!
Mobius 1, Sky Eye here. The airport has been neutralized. Flow to support other areas.
Dragon
this way.
A single fighter has yet to be sighted, but jet noise can be heard. From the military are occasionally... Is that fighter with the ribbon insignia among them? Censoring broadcast has evacuated as well. Now we can shout, victory is ours. Gregory Wolski reporting for community broadcast.
The city has been liberated. The victory was not only a strategic one, but a symbolic one as well. Though it is still dark outside, cheering can be heard throughout the city.
singing. The town was free at last. During the night raids, the AA gunners had strafed the town in an attempt to shoot down low-flying aircraft. The town militia now rounded up these gunners. They retreated as well, and now their quarters stood empty. After what seemed like a long absence, Allied aircraft soared overhead. I wondered if the fateful enemy ace, the one that Yellow 13 longed to meet, was on the run. What would happen if they ever came face to face? I fell in with the routed Erusians and followed after the squadron.